There'll be N more endings, I wonder. Or more puzzles. Currently it's on my cap. What's
that? RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Spread. It was actually... they were raw. So, good job. Or Kim Chef. Or was it Chef's family? Then actress. Want me to kill him? Nailed it. Nothing special. Arrow.
Quickly, use the rock.
You could have killed me, didn't know how.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Okay.
Ajay, you made it! Good job, son of Mohan.
Why are you guys helping me?
You're the son of Mohan Kale. You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat. Especially for the Golden Bath.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Bagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn! Some of Bagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Take this, watch your head!
Apache! Avalanche!
Well, I wasn't.
You're a tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
Yeah.
How did you know to find me?
We saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south, and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text. Well, we're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Who's this? Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head.
Of what?
Come find me when you're ready.
Do I have to... Let's go over there.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again.
Go on the fly thing. Go down on quad bike. Driving controls. Well, I'm already changed settings. Auto drive. pigs around.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan's farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
So friendly.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, we'll show you how to put those to good use.
Sounds. So, I've got wolf skin and a free bow. Cool. Going to hair. What should I want that? What about that? That's what I already say. It's all about money.
Fuck! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Okay. Now we can go and fly and come. So it's inverted control or up and down. So hello. What do you want to? That's all of the reason why I went down to London. I feel special.
Yeah.
That's a lot of fees. Ah! More areas to go to. Yeah, cool. I need to go there.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale?
One moment.
Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Path. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. First package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
Thank you.
so close. I blame hay fever.
I do.
Alright, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please, hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.